Hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, if your laptop or desktop is very slow and it's annoying you, don't worry, you are in the right place. Here, I'm going to show you how to use a simple and free tool to speed up your PC. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, I need your support. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install CCleaner, a free and powerful tool for your PC which help you to speed up your old laptop or desktop. Let me show you how. First, we have to download the software. To download that, open any browser and make sure you have connected with internet to download that. And then I will go to google.com. And here you need to search CCleaner. You will find www.ccleaner.com. So this is the official site we have to download the software. So let's start by downloading. Open the website and make sure we are on this URL ccleaner.com/ccleaner/download. So when you enter the page, you can find the free download button. So don't worry about the CCleaner Pro. We need the free version itself will help you to speed up your PC. Just click on the free download and here we go. We are downloading the software. It's around 55 MB. So once it downloaded, let me open the folder and here the installable file. Right click on that and select open. Let me minimize the browser and the installation has begun now. Say yes to continue. Yeah. The installation has begun. You can click on the customize and you can go ahead with the install. But let me click on the customize and you can remove the unwanted things like enable intelligent cookie scan. If you don't want that, you can skip. But in my case, I will keep it. And I want to remove it from the recycle bin context menu because it will annoy you sometimes by reminding you to clean the recycle bin. Or else you can keep it. So then click on the install and here we go. We have successfully installed the software, the CCleaner. So let me uncheck it and close the window. Guys, you can see the desktop icon. Now we start to run the software to clean up our PC. Double click on the CCleaner to open and then click on continue. And you need to accept some of the things if you want to install on your PC. But in my case, I don't want to install this free antivirus. Guys, as it's free version, they can send some ads to make you purchase. Just decline them. And then you can find the Start Cleaner button as a welcome screen. Click on that and scan PC. It will ask you to close the some of the background applications which is currently running. Just click on close programs and run the software. It's scanning my PC now. So once it's finished, click on the make it better. Okay, we have done the scanning for health checkup. Now go to custom clean in the sidebar and here you can select the locations and applications to clean. So I'm okay with the default selections and then click analyze. So now hit the run cleaner and hit continue. Okay, we have cleaned the browsers. Then move to the performance optimizer. Click on continue, continue and scan for programs. Let me close the welcome screen. So here you can find the list of programs which is impacting on your PC's performance. You can select and keep them in sleep mode. So by doing this, you are going to save lot of RAM memory and definitely it will help you to speed up your PC. So once you perform the optimizer section, then move to the driver update, click on continue and yes, it is updating safe, click on that and finally scan your drivers. So the CCleaner is a free tool which is having the bunch of tools which help you to speed up your PC. So now you can find the outdated software and you can fix the problem by fixing the drivers and updating them. So you can have free 30 days trial, you can use that, or else you can skip this section and go to the registry section, and which is more important, click on the scan for issues. So if you are facing any errors like registry missing, this tool will help you to fix them. So once the scan is finished, click on review selected issues and hit yes. So it will back up the registry before making changes. I'm saying yes. So save in a preferred directory and click on the fix all selected issues. Yes, it's fixed. And the most important is go to the tools, and there you can find the lot of tools which help you to fix your PC performance. Here you can uninstall the programs in a single section, you can update the softwares, you can disable the startup applications, you can uninstall browser plugins, and you can analyze disk issues by hitting the analyze button. So like this, you will be having a bunch of tools including in the software. And finally, you can do settings by running this program automatically in a period of time. So that's it guys, this is how we can download and install the CCleaner application on your PC and boost your PC performance. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.